16-year-old Lisa had been living at the Berrydale Community Home for 2 years. She was due to be transferred to a foster home. The alarm was raised when another child saw water coming from under a bathroom door. It's thought she suffered an epileptic fit and fell into the bath, which was still filling up with hot water. Council officials say it wasn't their policy to supervise Lisa at all times.
Working with teenagers in care, we try always to allow them to live as normal a life as possible. They will move on from here into foster homes or into their own flats, and they will have to manage their life on their own. This child had knew that she obviously had epilepsy. She couldn't control it herself, but she was managing that herself. She had got a job. She was living a very normal life like any other 16-year-old.
Up to 26 children stay at the home. Some are in care and others are waiting for foster homes. The local MP says an inquiry must be held to clear up any doubts about care at the home.
Well, I think one of the important things that one has to do after a tragedy of this sort is reassure everyone, parents, friends, and the community generally, that good work is being done at this home. And I think an inquiry by looking into the way children are looked after, the guidance that is given to them and so on, I hope and believe that that reassurance can be given.
Tonight, Lisa's parents, who live in the Stevenage area, are said to be distraught at their daughter's death. An inquest is due to open next week. This is Ken Andrew in Stevenage.